In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to link notes within Apple Notes. So it's very convenient to be able to go to an Apple Note like this one and be able to have a multitude of linked notes so you can keep them all condensed. And so for this example here, this is my books hub within my Apple Notes where I can tap into a link here to a book that I read back in December. And then I put a link back there at the very top to go back to the books hub so you can have a backlink as well with a little bit of work. So in order to do this, you need to go ahead and write the text that you want to use for your link. So for this one here, I put link to a different note. Then you just select that text like I've done here. And then when you do that, you'll see the arrow there to the right side. If you go ahead and go over one, you'll see one that says add link. So if we click into add link, and you're going to see that we can link to either an external URL or a different note. And so for you, you need to go ahead and start typing in the name of the note that you want to link to. So for me, we'll go ahead and link to this one here, which is the books to read like so. And then the option there that says use note title as name. If you go ahead and enable that, it will use the note title as the name of the linked note. So when you're done, go ahead and tap done in the upper right hand corner. Now you can see I can tap on that option there, books to read, and it takes me exactly to the note that I want to go to. And the same thing works if you want to link to an external site. So if we want to link to, say, Google, you highlight the text, tap the right arrow there, and then go to add link. As you can see, it'll give you a link to a URL, and then you just type in, say, google.com. That will go ahead and hit done. Now you can see that link will take us directly to a Google web search like you see here. Just a pro tip, as you see here, I always add a backlink. So if I link to another note from this one, I always add a backlink to the top there so I can go between the two links that I'm interlinking. And I hope that Apple Notes provides us with a backlinking feature of some sort, kind of like the note-taking app Obsidian or Rome Research, where it's much easier to do this. But currently, you just have to go in and add the links as I just showed you how to do. If you're looking for a full-fledged Apple Notes tutorial start to finish, I have that. I will link that in the description as well as the pinned comment. Hopefully, this helped you. If it did, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.